songs to sing, I just can't think of them right now.
That's how it always is.
Like, oh no, I'll be fine once I get up there and then you get up here and like, no, fuck no, ever.
Been there.
I used to play this on the piano, but I think I know it, so we're gonna try it. This song from my new band is called Horse Drawn Spectre.
What's your new band called?
Suspen Can't Sleep. We haven't played yet. Yeah. That's a smile, I like that. You're one of the first people outside my friends I told that. I like that smile, that's a good one. But which is unlike this song.
Unlike this song, don't smile with this song.
I mean, you can.
Don't do it!
You just, you know.
Don't do it.
It's not quite like smiling at a funeral, but it's not like good. It's not advised, put it that way.
It's not advised. We wouldn't recommend it. You smile, but you can.
Yeah, if you want.
And since it's silly back, I forgot my beer.
Dude.
Teamwork.
Teamwork.
That was like a half second before I was about to feed back. That was perfect.
You got your own cup holder, too.
I love these things.
Courtesy of Platinum Mike Fulker.
Platinum Mike Fulker.
I know, and love Mike Fulker.
You gotta call him.
He is. No, he'd be offended. I'd be offended to call him.
Some people just call him that guy Mike.
That guy Mike?
Yeah.
It's a completely opposite.
I know that guy Mike.
He's Mike.
I don't know all the other names, but I call him that guy
bound in your tongue tied, a river forms to drown your pride and doubt. You go so blindly, follow your queen bee. You learn her honey teaches you to steam. Whoa, whoa. And in your mighty selfish hide, her ignorance and carelessness. Maybe the stratosphere will I'll do one more, and then,
please do.
Whoever's up next, you know. See what you got.
The Jeffereen, blowing the whistle.
You know the crazy thing about you saying that is? I'm in a band called the Jeffs, and it's me and two other dudes named Jeff. And a chick named Paige drumming.
I got a friend named Jeffrey that goes by Jeffrey. That's Jeff. Like, he does not like
I don't think I've ever met someone who actually wanted to go by that.
And so I call him the Jeffrey. And I'm like, I can't even whistle right now. I like whistle at him.
Okay.
Just call on that play.
See, I would love that because I actually used to refer to
that's funny.
But, Jeffrey. Yeah, when I was in high school, I used to refer to like Sergio's Blitz soccer. Which is the worst thing because you can't refer to it because he called out.
I only call him that because it's the one thing that this is a little more than just being called Jeff. I'm going to try to shorten his name to Jeff and gets mad. So I make it even longer and
God
add a syllable.
I am worried that extra syllable.
You're about to be live streaming. Camera butt. I got that camera butt. What?
Just so you know, we are live streaming this, but nobody ever watches the live stream.
Right
it just
here.
Doesn't take up as much space
this is
to record
you.
That way.
Oh, hey. If you ever, anybody is watching.
If you're out
my
there.
My name is Jeff Straw.
Checking it out.
Straw. Yeah, like a...
This will be on YouTube
as simple
later.
As it can be.
Just to let
you
know.
Yeah, my ancestors were German. They moved here during World War
I. Do we have to have you guys sign disclaimers?
They made it American as fuck.
Because I'm having them made. They actually will be ready tomorrow.
the song's called Never Found It Easy. With a simple life, I never found it easy.
you already players?
Hey, this guy just signed up. What's your name?
Cheryl Uris.
Yeah. John Michael.
I don't play.
Let's just sign up.
No, I mean, is Daly is my
John Michael.
No, Dale
got one. I didn't.
John Michael wants to sign up.
John Michael wants to sign up. John Michael.
That's weird.
If he can write his name, he should write it on this sign-up sheet over here on this there table.